Good morning, welcome to another Fitness Friday, number two. I hope you all enjoyed last week. Same kind of thing this week. Enjoy, have fun, make sure you've got your water with you. And keep hydrated, it's very important. You're not in school, enjoy yourselves, jump about as much as you want, and have fun. Work within how you feel comfortable. Don't go overdoing it. Doesn't matter how many exercises you do, just make sure you do them properly. And enjoy. Jump about, laugh, make as much noise as you want. Don't forget your water. Oh, and I've put some pictures of the staff all around the place. So, if you could spot them, great. Yeah, there we go. Echo, play. Hopefully we'll get some staff in, popping in. I got my Max t-shirt on. So, let's start off then. Let's have a little march on the spot. Nice and gently. Keep it going. Nice little jog, and a little march on the spot. And let's pick it up a little bit. Let's have a little run. And what we're going to do now, there's going to be something. Imagine now there's something coming towards you, there's fences coming towards you. So let's go a little bit quicker. And then as I say fence, I want you to jump over the fence. Fence! Oh! Hope you all got over that fence. Keep going. Keep jogging. Ready? Fence! Oh! Couple more then, keep jogging, and fence, hope you all clear them fences, and slow it down, have a little march, keep it going, little march, and stop, just have a little shake. Nice big breath in through your nose and out through your mouth. In through your nose, out through your mouth. Let's march again. Just march back and forth. Now we're going to run towards me and march back. 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 Let's jog again. Let's get over them fences again. Ready? Fence! Ready? Fence! And keep jogging, keep jogging, keep jogging. Ready? Fence! And slow down. Keep marching. Right, we all know Max. We all know Simon Says. But today, we're going to play Max Says. Don't forget, only do it if Max says. Max says, stand on one leg. Balance, if you can balance. If you can't, if you're struggling to balance, hold on to something. Max says, stand on the other leg. And change legs. Ah, how many of you did I catch out? Well done, Max boy. What should we get up to do next, Max? Oh yeah, it's a good one, Max, fair play. Max says, hop up and down. Stop. Ah, did I catch any out? How many did I caught out, Max boy? Max says, stop. Max says, do star jumps. Stop. Oh. keep going. Max says, stop. Max says, march on the spot. Keep it going. And I say stop. Big breaths in through your nose, out through your mouth. Right, we're either going to sit, you can either sit on the floor, or you can sit on the chair. I'm going to sit on the floor, okay? So, legs crossed, or legs out in front of you, whatever you're comfortable with. And we're going to put our arms up in the air, and we're going to reach to the side, reach over as far as you can, give a little wave, and bring your arms up together, and then reach over to the other side, as far as you can, and give it a little wave. Give a little wave. How you doing, Mark Smart? I'll give a little wave. Mr. Thomas is getting very old and creaking about there. Right, with your arms up straight, bring them out to the side, and let's make open end of your take off. Keep your arms going. And then let's go a bit quicker. A bit quicker. 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 Slow it down. Slow it down. And stay seated. And let's have a nice breathe. So, remember what we did last week? We breathe in through our nose and out through our mouth. Nice straight back. And sit there quietly and just breathe. So, well done, everybody. If you want to carry on, carry on. Just make sure you drink your water. We're going to pick it up a little bit now. We're going to get a little bit harder. Don't forget, keep within your limits, okay? Right. Right. Let's jog on the spot. Gently now. Start with. Now when I say, I want it to go as fast as you possibly can. Pretend you're running away from that teacher. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, what? Fast you can! Go as fast you can! Keep going as fast as fast you can, fast you can, fast you can, fast you can! And slow down. And stop. Shake your arms, shake your legs. Don't forget to breathe. Big breaths in, big breaths out. Shake it out. Right, just have a little jog again. Now, we're going to do running backwards or forwards. In fact, no, we'll go round in a circle. So, round in a circle. And we're going to do Max Says. So listen out for Max Says. Max Says, keep going in a circle. Keep going in a circle. Oh. Max Says, drop to the floor. Max Says, roll over. Max Says, jump up as high as you can. Max Says, hop on one leg. Max Says, hop on the other leg. Max Says, hop on two legs. Stop! Ah, that's right, Max. I reckon we caught some of them out. Max Says, hop side to side. Boing, 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 boing. Oh, I stopped there and Max didn't see. Keep going, some little jog. Max Says, stop. Have a little walk. Walk in a circle, okay? Just shake your legs. Shake your legs. Shake your arms. Big breath in. Have a drop of water if you need to. Keep looking out for all these teachers and all the staff. Right, let's get ready now. We're going to do some star jumps, okay? So, we're going to go down and we're going to jump up. Down and jump up. If you just want to stand there and jump, that's fine, okay? So, we're going to go for 30 seconds. So, however you want to do it, that's fine, okay? So, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Make sure we're doing it properly. Let's make sure we're coming up all the way, okay? Keep going, let's go for 30 seconds. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. Big breath in. Big breath out. Make sure you have your water. Right. Let's march on the spot. Go in. Nice gentle march. Breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth. Keep going. Forget to keep your eyes open for these teachers and all the staff. Oh. Just a moment, I fell off, man. Let's keep a march going. Oh, sorry, Mr. Orwell fell off. Unfortunately, and Mr. Morgan did. Right, last little thing, then. Let's go. Let's jog on the spot. And then as fast as you can for 30 seconds. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! fast as you can. Run away from our teachers. Keep going. Keep going as fast as you can. And stop. Little walk. Big press. Right, go to the floor. Sit on the floor. Legs crossed or legs out. Whatever suits you. And we're just going to take big breaths. We're going to have a minute sitting quietly. Breathing in through your nose, out through your mouth. In through your nose, out through your mouth. Everybody, moving on to the last section now. Don't forget your water, very important, especially if you've been doing it all. Stepping all over staff here. Are we ready? Last couple of minutes now, just to step it up again. Make sure you take on your water. Okay, let's jog on the spot. Gently now to start with, especially if you've been all the way through, nice and gently. Keep it going. Get. Keep it going, right, okay. Right, we're going to do our knees to the elbows, okay? In 5 for 30 seconds, okay? So it's pump there, okay? A little bounce in between, or without the bounce, just lift your knees to your elbows, okay? That's fine as well, obviously. You can even do it sitting down. If you want to sit down and do it, then just come up straight and down. Up straight and down. Okay? Now, you ready? 30 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And stop. Ready, breathe in. Walk and shake. How are they doing, Max? Good, do you reckon? I hope so. How many do you reckon have done it all? Alright. Oh, just get my water in it. Oh. Okay, let's get on chair. Or if you haven't got a chair, hat to hand, sit on the floor. But arms up, out to the side. Try and get in time with the music if you can. Just follow me. Nice deliberate movements, okay? Don't overstretch. Suck your belly in. Always breathe in. Okay, let's go a bit quicker. Rock it side to side. Don't go down as far. Just a bit quicker. Deliberate movements. Okay, bring your arms in, touch your chest, and back out to the side. Okay, you all can't wait to meet Max properly. Take him for walks when we're back in school properly. Keep it going. 5, 4, 3. 2, 1. Back up on your feet. Oh, my head there. Right. So a little jog. We'll do some lunges like we did last week. Don't forget, there's a couple of ways of doing this. Now we'll go down completely fully. Okay? Alternate the legs, make sure your knee touches the floor. Okay? Or if you want to, you can just gently step forward. Okay? Whatever you are comfortable with. Alright? Alright, we're gonna do this for 30 seconds. Nice, deliberate movements. To the floor, back up. If you're doing just nice step forward, you don't even have to step all the way forward. If you just step it forward a little bit, just lean gently into it. Okay? Don't make it harder for yourself, your hands on your hips. Knee forward, knee to the floor. Knee forward, knee to the floor. Okay? Keep going up. So a little jog, shake it as the song says. Who's the movers then? Right, let's finish off like we did last week with some floor work. So, we're lying on the floor, we're going to bring our legs up, arms under your bottom, legs up, vertical, and lower them back down. Keep going. Don't go too far over. Don't let your feet touch the floor either. If you can't do it all the way, just a little bit. 45 degrees. You should all know your 45 degree angles. Crazy.
bit of swim now. Kick them legs. And do big kicks, fair enough. But that's the most effective. Short. Fast. Keep it going. Right, keep your legs up, out to the side. Nice deliberate movements. Like a nice big V, or if you can't quite manage that, a small V is fine. Okay. Right. Let's sit nice and quietly. Let's breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. Did you find that mess? Oh, okay, good. Right. Thank you very much, everybody. Hope you all enjoyed it. I know me and Mark certainly have. I don't know if you've missed any particular teachers or any staff. Try to get them all in. There were small photos, so yeah, there's the final two. See you next week, everybody.